One of the two pillars of Indian football, Kolkata Giants, East Bengal have a vast history of 100 years. The Red and Golds have won all the major trophies in Indian football multiple times. Several top players have donned the famous Red and Gold jersey over the years and have played with distinction. On the list of all-time Indian 11 of East Bengal, we have number 1 Peter Thangaraj. Peter Thangaraj, widely considered as the greatest Indian goalkeeper of all time, spent 7 seasons at East Bengal from 1965 to 1971. The custodian had won 12 major trophies during his time with the Red and Golds. The club also named him as their goalkeeper of the millennium to honor him. Number 2, we have Sudhir Karmakar. He was elected as the best defender in Asia after the 1970 Asian Games, where India had won the bronze medal. The defender had numerous memorable moments while playing for the Red and Golds, but two of his finest performances were against Iran's PAS club in 1970 IFA Shield final and North Korea's Dokro Gang in the 1973 DCM Cup final. Number 3, we have Manoranjan Bhattacharya. He played for East Bengal for his entire career except for one season. After playing at the club for 14 seasons in a row, in 1991-92 season, the Bengali defender moved to arch rivals Mohun Bagan after he had issues with the club officials. But he returned after just one season and played his final year for his beloved club. Bhattacharya had won 25 major trophies at the club. He also served as a coach later in his career. Number 4, Arun Ghosh. Along with Janil Singh, Arun Ghosh is regarded as one of the finest defenders to have ever graced Indian football. Ghosh has joined East Bengal in 1960 and played only 2 seasons at the club. He won several major trophies during those 2 seasons, but the most memorable win will be lifting the CFL title in 1961 after 9 years. Number 5, we have Tarun Dey, a one club man. Tarun Dey played for East Bengal all his career and is a club legend in his own right. During his time at the club, East Bengal won all major trophies. On number 6, we have Sudeep Chatterjee, one of the finest midfielders to have ever played at East Bengal. Had joined the club in 1984 and played till 1987. He later rejoined and played one more season in 1990. The former Indian international was a vital cog in East Bengal's midfield during the 1980s. During his time, East Bengal had won 8 major trophies. On number 7, we have Samaresh Chaudhary. He piled his trade at East Bengal during the golden era of the club in the 1970s. The central midfielder was known for his impeccable vision and passing ability. He had won 7 consecutive CFL titles with the club from 1970 till 77. On number 8, we have Krishanu Dey. He was known as the Indian Maradona because of his impeccable skills and wizardry with the ball. Although Dey had started his professional career at Mohun Bagan, he joined East Bengal after just 2 seasons and became a legend at the club. He won 15 major trophies with East Bengal. On number 9, we have Bhaichung Bhutia. He began his career at East Bengal in 1992. Bhutia has won every single trophy with the club, including one National Football League title and the famous Asian Club Championship. He had 5 different stints with East Bengal starting from 1993 to 2011. On number 10, we have Ahmed Khan. A member of the Pancha Pandavas of East Bengal, Ahmed was a prolific goal scorer and an important member of the Golden Era. During the Pancha Pandavas era, the Red and Golds won a total number of 11 trophies. 3 CFLs, 3 back-to-back IFA Shields, 2 Durand Cups, 1 Rovers Cup and 2 DCM trophies. Number 11, we have Tulsidas Balaram, a huge name in Indian football. He joined East Bengal in 1957 and had spent 6 seasons at the club. During his time, the club had won one CFL, two IFA Shields, one Durand Cup and one Rovers Cup. Balaram, along with Chuni Goswami and PK Banerjee, were known as the Holy Trinity in Indian football. At last, we have none other than PK Banerjee, one of the greatest Indian footballers of all time and the most successful coach in the history of Indian football. PK Banerjee had won 30 trophies at East Bengal. His first stint as the manager of the club was during the 1970s golden era. In that period, 16 out of 20 trophies came under the tutelage of Banerjee. In his first season at the club in 1972, the Kolkata Giants had won 5 trophies and had conceded just 4 goals throughout the entire season. If you like the video, please hit the like button and let us know your comments at the section below. Also, for more of this content, please do subscribe our channel.